Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for my leveling guide. So it's now already part 14 and you guys can see it, I'm level 18. It was not so hard. It went really really well with the Breams and really really well with Burbot. Because now I'm going to show you guys how you need to get a Burbot. So it's not a complicated fish. Most of the time they bite the best at night. It cannot be too warm. Because they go in hibernation. I didn't even know that, but if I click here on my keep net, you guys can see it here. So if the water is higher than 15 degrees, the burbot stops feeding and hibernates. So he's done. So therefore it needs to be a little bit cooler to feed him, and he's feeding at night most of the time. So I'm now fishing at the moment in the 50 meter hole. I will say to you guys a couple of other spots. So this works really well too. Yeah, not really well too, but this works at the moment. You can throw to here too. So from here to the other side, or from the quay to this side. You can stand here too and throw to this side. You can stand on the camp and throw to this side, or you can stand here in the quiet creek and you can throw to the 12 meter. If you don't know where the burbot is sitting, because they swim around a lot, so you can get them today here and then next week they are sitting somewhere else. Just ask the guys in the chat or just check the forums. I cannot do more than this. You just know 4 or 5 places, and most of the time you are going to find burbot on those places. But at the moment the hotspot is 50 meter hole, because you guys can see it already. This is from the first night. So I got a very nice one. They give a nice amount of silver. I will show you guys it when we go to the shop. And I think there is already the first one. But there is one major problem at the moment. And so I'm getting them on nightcrawlers. Nightcrawlers work and pieces of fish works. But the main problem is that nightcrawlers are already gold in Cura Lake. So that means, for the guys that don't know this, so first it's always silver, then it's gold that you need to pay, and then they are out of stock. So that's the main problem, because you cannot get the nightcrawlers anymore. So all the other lakes are out of stock too. So that's a big problem, you know, because after this I got burbot on a simple worm too. But the difference between a nightcrawler and a simple worm is so big, it's unbelievable. So I got now 30 nightcrawlers still, and after that it's done. So what you need to do is you need to find a sugar daddy or something that gives you nightcrawlers. Because if you want to make pieces of fish, you need to have 50 on harvest and baits. So let me have a look where it is. Is it fish meat? Yeah, here 50%. So you can just start digging and try to get to 50%, and then you go breaming and you just cut the breams in pieces to pieces of fish, because that works too. So that's a little bit a problem, but yeah, I cannot do a lot about it. I can just show you guys how you need to do it. So yeah, what I'm going to do is, after my night crawlers are up or done, I'm just going to stop leveling. And yeah, that's how it is, because I'm not going to try to do other stuff that don't work that good. So yeah, it's a pity, because I thought it was still in stock here, but it's not in stock, and it's a pity that I didn't bought a little bit more of them. And you guys can see it, that was the first burbot, and the action is going to start. So I'm going to throw now 3 rods with all night crawlers. This is a night crawler. Yeah, I picked up the wrong one. This is number 1. Which one is this? My rods are a little bit through each other. That's not good, but that's not the problem. I can just pick it up with E. I want the night crawler, so I'm going to throw the 3 rods in the water, all 3 with night crawlers, and then I'm going to show you guys the setup, because I needed to adjust a little bit. Now the main problem is that we are going to face the end of the Lacartis. Because a trophy burbot can go very high, a super trophy They call it now super trophies, I think. I think they can go to 18 kilogram. They don't give a very big fight, but I got spoiled once, so I needed to adapt a little bit. And the trick in this game is just put like shitload of line on your reel that the fish cannot spoil you. I got a solution, but it's not a 100% solution. I got now 350 meters of line on the Lacartis, but if the fish goes to there, that's more than 350 meters. So yeah, that's a little bit the problem. I didn't want to invest like 200-300 silver for a 500 meter leader line. So what you guys need to do is, if you are not making it with 350 meters, you need the Alt+F4. I need to do it too. I cannot find a solution because it's going to cost you so much that there is no benefit in catching a big fish. It's not going to give you a benefit. So what did I do? I will show you guys it. So it's just the same, but I went with braid line. So you guys can see it here. And why? I don't have the leader anymore. My leader is gone. Is it on all the setups? Yeah. Yeah, that's not so good. So okay, let's get rod back in. Yeah, I think with replacing the line, my leaders are gone. You don't need to fish with the leader, but I got the impression that with the fluoro 6.4 kilogram leader, I got a lot of activity. And that's really strange because the burbot is not what I know a sensitive fish. So, but yeah, it's not a problem. Just put the 6.4 kilogram on it because it's very good for the setup too. Because that's your weakest link. Therefore, I was a little bit surprised it was not on. So 6.4. So here you guys can see it. So I bought this one. This is 50 silver. But this is 350 meter line. So if I put it on the Lacarti, I can 350 meter on it. It says 355, but that's what you can put on with this line. But this line is only 350. So I got now 350 meters of line. So I'm using now the Berserker Hook Rage, the one. And on the other ones, I still got the Happy Hook. So I'm going to throw this back in the water. Okay, like this. And I already hear a fish biting. And I hope it's a burbot. It's a nice one, it seems. Check. It's going, apeshit my rod. It's not a bad one. You need to, oh, is he spooling me? But yeah, that's not really a problem. 350 meters of line. So it can take some time. The 6.5 kilogram took me, 5 to 6 minutes real life. But don't panic. Just be always sure that you don't do silly things. Just keep your rod at one position. Keep it sideways. Don't point to the fish. Very important. Don't start moving if you don't need to move. And just keep reeling with shift. That's what you need to do. So they will come. It's just the weight that you need to get in. I think with this setup I can get a trophy. Because the trophy is 8 kilograms, I think. And I already got a 6.5 kilograms. And I think this is 3-4 kilograms too. Or maybe a little bit more. I cannot hear it because I put the audio very silent for the video, because it makes way too much noise, the menu. But this is not a bad fish. So the leader is not really necessary, but if you got big fish and maybe by accident you break shit, because in this game it's not worth to break stuff, just to Alt+F4. It's going to save you so much money, because if you cannot land the fish, you cannot land the fish. That's how it is. And let's have a look what we got here. I'm very curious at the moment. It's not a bad one. It's going to be at least 3 kilograms, I think. Let's have a look. And by the way, on the Nightcrawlers, I got a very nice char too, 1.5 kilogram. And they are very good for experience and very good for money. So you are going to catch those fish here too. But then you need to have a fluoro leader, otherwise you cannot catch them. So that's maybe not a bad plan either, why you can use the fluoro the whole time. Come on, fish, he's now stuck behind edge over there. Yeah, he's coming. It's just a wait, as already stated. So let's have a look what we got here. Yeah, and the activity is very, very, very big at the moment. Check this. Oh, this what? Is this a purge? Why is this purge fighting like this? I hope it's a trophy, really true, or I just throw my screen through the window. Chah, shit game, unbelievable. It's unbelievable. Did you see how hard it fights? So a 6 kilogram Burbot is going to fight just the same like this. Unbelievable. A 1.3 kilogram perch. Yeah, it can happen, you know. I can say that perch is going to pay the bills too, but that's not true. It's just a Nightcrawler that I just lost for nothing. So yeah, I still got 10 to go. So that's what you need to do, guys. I cannot say more. And then in the day you can go for the bream spot because fish from 9 to 9. So 9 p.m. until 9 a.m. And you are going to make a lot of money because I think that the 2 kilogram Burbot is already 7 to 8 silver. So yeah, it's not a bad money farm. And the activity is very good at this position. I'm very happy because there is a lot of Burbot biting, and this is another bite. So let's have a look. I hope this is a Burbot, but it's not a very fat one, this one. I'm going to switch the leader on this one. Now I'm reeling it in, so I can do it. Because, yeah, you never know. Maybe I get the char. Yeah, and it's small Burbot time, it seems. So the other setup, was it this one? Is this one out of the water? Because with all the same setups, you don't know that. Yeah. So here I'm still using the Simmons Happy Hooks. Because for the simple reason that I don't have money to buy other hooks. I don't think it matters that much, the hooks in the game. It's just the stars. So the more stars you got, the less chance you got to lose a fish. But at the end, all people say that you need to use the Berserker. I'm using two happy hooks on my rods, rod 2 and 3. And I don't see a difference in bind. I don't see a difference in fish go away. So yeah, I'm not sure it matters that much in the game, to be honest. I think that the color matters if you go for carp. It cannot be too shiny. But still, I cannot confirm that either. So I think there is a lot of placebo effect in this game too, most of the time. And now with leveling, I see it even more because sometimes I do stuff that I think, how can this work? And it works so. And this is another Burbot, and they are very, very active. So we are going to fish a little bit until, yeah, a couple of hours more, until my night crawlers are gone. Then I'm going to show you guys my net in the fish market. Then you guys got a little bit an insight how much you can earn with Burbot because it's really good money, I think. This how what is the biggest weight? 6.7. I think this is 20 silver. This is 10 silver, 10 silver. So it's not going to be a bad net, and I need some money because yeah, I'm getting very close to level 20. So let's have a look that we can get another Burbot because the guys are catching Burbot too, so that means that the Burbot is active. Now we need to wait, of course, just on this moment. And I think that I said everything to you guys. Yeah, the main problem is I cannot think about another bait that you guys can get. Yeah, worms work, but yeah, it's so slow, worms, because I fished previous night with one rod with worms, and I will show you guys what the difference is. So this was on Nightcrawlers. You guys can see it. This was on Nightcrawlers. So this one too. So this one too. This one too. I think I got one. Is it this one? No. There is one Burbot that I got on Simple Worms. Yeah, here. So, it's not a lot, because you need to imagine that one rod was the whole time in the water with the worm. So, it works, but it doesn't work that great. So, yeah. They are saying that they eat, like, insect larvas too. But, yeah, that are maggots, I think. But I never got a Burbot on a maggot, so maybe there is another... yeah, bait that you guys can use, but yeah, I don't think so. I think Nightcrawlers, pieces of fish, that's what you need to have. So, yeah. Yeah, and now it's very quiet. But that's normal, that's normal. Normally the activity is going to start in this 1 hour, and then it's going to be active until like 9 a.m. in the morning. And then most of the time it's done with the Burbot. You can catch a very nice Burbot, so it's a very easy trophy fish, this one. So I know a lot of people fish for the Burbot. Why are they fishing here? Because on Sura and Volkov they share baits with the catfish. So here it's very easy. If you put a Nightcrawler on, okay, you can get the Cure Char too. But if you fish with pieces of fish, I think the only fish that is going to take it is the Burbot. So you are almost every time sure. You can focus really easy on that fish. And therefore, I think, let's have a look. So if we go to absolute records, I think every record is going to be Kuro Lake. Check. Therefore it is. It's not because the Burbot is bigger here. No, it's just because you are not going to get the catfish. That's how simple it is. So... And yeah, people don't like catfish, because if you got 15 kilogram catfish on, you're not going to catch any more Burbots, because you're fighting that catfish for 1-2 hours on a very heavy setup. So therefore everybody is fishing here, and therefore I think that Kuro Lake is the best lake in the game, because you got everything here. So and you can target specific fish, and that's very, very good. It's very hard in this game. But here you can do it really, really easy. So, yeah, and it's very quiet. And you know what I'm going to do, guys? Really quick, I'm going to show you guys my fishing net. Then I come back, check the rods, and if I don't have a bite, I'm going to end the video. So that's what you need to do, guys. So just go in today. You guys can do some trolling. That's my... what was it? My part 12. You can go breaming too. That's my part 13. And at night you just go for the Burbot. And you just need to get the cash up. The experience up. And that's what you need to do here. You cannot do more. You cannot go for the pike. I would not go for the pike. Because they are. You need to use steel leaders. They are going to spool you. Because yeah, we don't have a setup that we can handle them. So you need to be in a boat. And I would not target the pike. It's not worth it. It's better that you go for the trouts. They pay a lot better. And you are going to catch a lot more of them. So let's have a look to the net. So always be sure that you check the cafe orders. There is a Burbot here. Check. That's not bad. 17 silver. Let's sell this fellow. There you go, that's the first 17 silver. So let's have a look. I'm fishing now. This is the second night. You guys can see it's 75. That's not bad. That's really good fishing. So the biggest one was 22 silver. So if you get a trophy, that's around 8 kilograms, you are going to get 100 silver. So it's very cool fishing, and you're going to make a lot of money. Sometimes they are not going to bite. That's true. Sometimes it's just done and you need to find another spot, but most of the time that has to do with the weather. Sometimes they almost jump in your net. The trophies, the rare trophies, the super trophies. Everywhere there are trophies. And but yeah, sometimes it's dead. Don't ask me why, but it's how it is. So let's go back to the rods. Let's have a look. And then I'm going to end the video. I think that was the last video for this lake. So, yeah, I need to think about the next leveling video, to be honest, because now it's almost done. Because I always set to level 20, but yeah, now it's just grinding to level 20. Yeah, I need to check what I can do with the leveling guides. Do we got the fish? No, it's still very quiet. But that was it for the video, guys. So have fun with your leveling. If I don't make any more video about leveling, now you just need to play to level 20. Be sure that you buy an alpha or that you buy a gold 80. And that's what you need to do. That's how you need to focus on that stuff. If you want to go feeder fishing after the alpha and the gold 80, it's the Everest. But I would wait with it because we are going to get a new lake in this and a month, I think, end of the summer, so it's not long anymore. And they are going to introduce some new reels. So for the guys that see this video, and you guys are thinking about to buy an endgame reel, don't do it at the moment. Just wait a couple of weeks, keep your money. On my main account, I got 30 silver for that too. Because one of the reels, they already showed it, is 10,000. So a spool size 10,000. I hope that they don't make every fish sensitive once again, as they always do. And that we really can use that reel for what it is made. But yeah, I can only say to you guys the info, and this is a very nice burbot to end the video. If it is a burbot, no, it's not a burbot. It's a bream. Unbelievable. A bream is eating my night crawlers. The fluke bream. Check 1.4. So, see you guys later. Bye bye.